Good afternoon, Cole Harbour fans. And welcome to Tyler Kimball Fairgrounds. For this, the afternoon game of a day-night doubleheader, where our Norfolk Cole Harpers welcome the visiting Nashville Fire. At this time, we will introduce the starting lineup for the visiting Nashville Fire. Batting first, second baseman number 17, Ollie Tunga. Batting second, the right fielder number 11, Calico Story. Batting third, the third baseman number 46, Bale Scottish. Batting fourth, the shortstop number 4, Boob Haxson. Batting fifth, the center fielder number 24, Sloud Thombid. Batting sixth, the first baseman number 7, Gap Lumber. Batting 7th, the left fielder, number 21, Frank Fuller. Batting 8th, the catcher, number 5, Bob Hellman. And batting 9th, the pitcher, number 56, Shackelford Stanwyck. And let's ring those bells, Cole Harbour fans, for the home side and the starting lineup for the Norfolk Cole Harpers. Batting first, the center fielder, number 34, Rabbit Bracken. Batting second to the left fielder, number 5, Ted Wingner. Batting third, the third baseman, number 6, Eaton Mess. Batting fourth, the first baseman, number 22, Dizzy Praline. Batting fifth, the second baseman, number 29, Squire Pondwood. Batting sixth, the right fielder, number 17, Dilly Barr. Batting seventh, the shortstop, number 2, Jocko Carter. Batting 8th, the catcher, number 28, Squirt Henrold. And taking the mound, the starting pitcher for your Norfolk Cole Harpers, number 63, Sleepy Gary.
Inside.
Shortstop, Boom Haxton.
Thank you. Thank you. Street, get out! Thank you.
Final score. The Nashville Fire, 7 runs, 13 hits, no errors. The Norfolk Coal Hoppers, 5 runs, 11 hits, no errors. We'd like to thank you all for coming out today. We ask that you exit the ballpark before returning for tonight's 8 o'clock game, the second half of the Bill Knight doubleheader. Once again, we would like to welcome you. We'd like to thank you for coming out today here at Tyler Kimball Fairgrounds. And we hope to see you again the next home game here in Norfolk after today. It'll be on April 21st, where the Norfolk Crowhoppers host the Memphis Mud Pigs. We hope to see you back here tonight. Otherwise, please promenade home safely, and we will see you again very soon.